Oh, okay. Yeah, for real. You need the lobby code? Oh, nice. Oh, maybe I have to do the tutorial first. Welcome to the Ghost Training Program. Needed for your work. Encyclopedia. All in the vehicle. Click on the steering. Is still doing tutorial? I'm not sure. It was actually easy though, like. So for now it says complete exorcism. Yeah, I don't want to do all that. Finish training. Yeah, I don't think you have to. You need the lobby number. Six. A. F. Four. And H.
All right.
Go to multiplayer in your tablet, I think, and then you can type it in. It'd be like that. Oh, how do I turn motion blur off? Holy crap. Right? Okay. That sucks. The motion blur is horrible. Doopy doopy doo. Yeah, that's weird. You have to have like control panel and stuff. That's weird. I don't have to have any of that. It's okay. Is it easy? You have to just do normal? How's it going? Oh, you have to choose a server now? There's the new code. Right. It's funny. Right. Go to multiplayer. I think that's where. Maybe I can just invite you through Steam then. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. This is invite to watch, not. What's up, Jack? How's it going? It's not showing. The tutorial? I just exited out. I went up to, like, I left in the truck and then I came back and then I went to the chalkboard thing and then clicked on it there. Willow, you want to play with us? Oh, what ones does she have downloaded? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's frustrating. do you have Devour? We could all play Devour. Oh. That's not good. MUTKD5. I think you have to pick server US West. Is that what you have to do? Because it wouldn't let me change it. I don't really like the server thing, honestly.
How come?
Won't it mess up people like that are like further away from us?
It might. Is this you, Native?
Yep. That's me.
Okay. Well, how do I fix myself? I don't want to be a dude.
Go to your, the tab, or not a tab, escape, and then, click on the little picture up on the top right, and you can change it. Yeah. Ooh, I like her bangs. Those are cute. Alright, should we go? Should we buy stuff in here, or we buy stuff when we get there? I have no idea. We're just gonna figure it out. Ooh, nice. Oh, maybe I have to pick a contract? Okay. Yeah. I don't know, man. I'm scared. I'm not sure. Oh, okay, so middle mouse button is to put it in the other hand so you can hold two things. Good to know. Good to know. I think just two. Oh, butterflies. I'm just easily entertained, I guess. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. How do I pick you up? That was crazy. Oh my god. That was truly terrifying. Oh my god. Oh. So it's like a stroke almost, huh? Oh god. It's not that thing again. Okay, that doll is just around. Careful. Yeah, this one's scary. Oh, you can go outside. Did he get you again? What do we say? Like, are you here and stuff? Oh, did you hear that? Yeah. This is scary. Hello. Oh. Okay, I got EMF 5. Where is it? How do I put stuff down? Yes. That EMF-5 was crazy. Ugh. Okay, so G is to put stuff in. How do I set stuff down? Oh, F. G is to pick your journal. F's to throw stuff down. Okay. This is terrifying. Are you here? Can you speak? How old are you? Yeah, EMF-5. It went all the way to red. Was this radio act? Oh. 1, 2. Ooh, for real? Priceless, have you played this? Ghost Exorcism? You ever trying? There's like a doll that freaks out. Gave her a heart attack. Give us a sign. Oh. That's definitely a sign. 83. The analyzing thing. Oh, damn it. Why would I just do that? Keep pushing the wrong button. Analyzer 83. Maybe I didn't read that right. I thought it said 83. F is to drop. I don't know what to place. Maybe E? Try E for interaction. That's good to know. What is this thing? Camera? Is this a GoPro? Aww. Both of us set those down. Oh! Is he? It's N9P none, the analyzer. Okay. What are you playing? Oh, dang. Oh, there's a ghost. I just saw it. It messed with it. It came straight for the camera. Okay, do we have a thermometer? Oh, 0. Yeah, 9N, 9P, none or whatever. Yep. And then we got temperature 0. Oh, it says display exorcism steps. Oh, not yet, it says. Maybe we gotta try the audio? Or book writing? Is the book? No, that's a... You have the gun. That's the Ghostbusters gun. Ooh! I just broke this. Is talking. So is that audio on site? Scaring me. How do we throw the book? Like, get the it to write in the book? Do we just set it down? I just glitch it through the damn floor? That should just glitch through the floor, I think. Oh no, there it is. Right in the book. Right in the book. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, audio on site. I haven't seen no surface writing or drawings. Is it right there? Oh. How do you pick memory? Okay, it shows it, if you go to the encyclopedia, it shows the little, three little figures. And I think that's what we have to click. So the one on the far right, the three shadow figures. Yep, that says memory. Shoot the entity with a neutrino gun. Hurt the entity with a tiger eye. Bring an ignited incense chamber into contact with it. Recite an exorcism book while at the dread origin. So you gotta shoot it and then... Where's Tiger Eye? What's that? Okay, so we throw it at it. You want to do the gun or the tiger eye? You throw it at it, kind of like the bombs, I think. I'm not sure. Do we have enough? We have one more left. With the right click. I have to shoot it with the gun first, I think. Or, I don't know if we have to do it in order, or... Can't see anything. Show yourself. Ooh. the upstairs? You're good. Where are you? Show yourself. Is there lights? Oh. Get it? No. I know. Disappeared all of a sudden, but it did show up on the screen on this thing. The light. Oh, I think it's in here. Can you shine your flashlight? Where is it? I didn't shut the door. It was trying to shut it on us, I think. Do you see it? No, it's trying to shut the door on us. I can't see anything because it. Do we have lights anywhere? Show yourself. Where are you? Playing with you for. It's just so dark, I can't see nothing. I shot it. Come to me. Thank you. What was that? It killed me. Right? This is scary by yourself, like you should be able to. I'm in. That's funny. That was scary. Oh my gosh. Oh, we got all those checked off. We just didn't get the exorcism, but still. Yeah. I have 358. This is money earned. We got $6. You might have got more because you didn't die. Where's the... I'm trying to... The cemetery? Go and do that one? Okay, I think we choose it and then we can go in the truck. Yeah, but if you have Xbox Pass, then I think it's free. On the Game Pass. Well, okay then. It's crazy. Oh my gosh, this is scary. Is this place big or what? I got 4. Yep. Is it hunting me? What the hell? I'm hearing chains. This ghost is a little freak. Okay, so EMF4. It's just directly ahead, so if we like go straight. Analysis. Oh, I hear it. I hear it to the left. It's flickering the lights back here on the left side. Really? Analysis. heart's beating. 9p, none. So we have EMF 3 to 4 and 9p, none. Oh! Oh my god! What is that one? Is that the speaker box or no? V? Did we get anything on the thermometer? Okay. Do you want to do the thermometer and I can try the spirit box thing? Ooh, that sounded like it was close by. Are you here? Can you speak to us? How old are you? Are you old? Where are you? I don't know what to say on it. Give us a sign. Go speak to us. It's kind of back here, huh, in this corner. Where are you? Go speak to us. I don't know. Are you here? Does it tell us words to say? I'm gonna look real fast. Table of contents. Spirit box. Spirit box will only work within the dread origin or while very close to an entity. It will display exactly which type of audio evidence is being heard. If you're not using a spirit box but you hear ghostly voices or speaking, it will always be on-site evidence. Okay. What is the Geiger thing? Is that for the objects or whatever?
Money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle.
It's red.
Sure, it makes me want to dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it.
It's trying to come in. Oh my gosh. Oh. Can it come in and kill us? was just trying to get the Geiger counter thing and it just went red. I was like, oh. Geiger counter? Radiation? Put up these things. Oh! Ew, no. I just keep hearing chains. Do you see the camera? Put another one back here, I guess. I hear it. I know, it's so scary. Yeah, you just turn it on and it should start changing. Okay. Do we have? Is there like UV light? I thought there is. We just don't have it, maybe? See it. Oh, you see orbs? Oh, lots of them. Where would that be though? It's not, I don't see anything for evidence to put that in. Is that just automatically a thing if we see orbs? Revenant, entity detected. So which one's a revenant? Ghostpedia. Oh, it's the little ghost that looks like he's crying. So, Revenant. EMF 3 or 4, and then Analyzer 9P none. And maybe because we're seeing ghost orbs, that counts. A Attempt to hurt the entity with a salt trap or fire salt at an entity. Salt trap? It says it's marked. Oh, maybe we do. So you do that, and I can do salt. I'm assuming this one's salt. Kind of looks salty. Salty. Okay. Oh! Oh no, that's you. I hear it though. Is it back here? It's like around here somewhere. Ugh! What the hell was that? Show yourself. I don't know if those are ghost orbs. I think those are butterflies that were in the thing. Show yourself, where are you? It sounds close. Oh shit. Where is it? Damn. Did you get it with the tiger eye? Market? Okay, so check. I have salt, you have the gun. The ghost busting gun. Oh! It's crawling, huh? Show yourself, where are you? This game is called Ghost Exorcism Inc. It should be in the title. I know the ghosts in this one though are like way more scary than Phasmophobia. Maybe you have to, do we have to see it with like a camera or something? Show yourself. Sounds like it's back here. Ah. Yeah. Oh, it's not the tiger's eye? It's a revenant. She already got it with the tiger's eye once, cause it's marked it off. I don't see it, do you? In the back? But I'm able to get up. So I think it knocked me down. Ruthless.
So savage.
I could swear I got it. With the salt, though, before I got knocked down. Right. That's you. Alright, ghost busting gun. Right. Studis. Keeps showing up right here too on the ground by the big statue. Ah! I'm coming. Where is it? I don't see it. We should be able to buy more, right? Consumables. What the hell was that? Ew, it won't let me spawn any. Oh, cause I didn't buy any.
What the dog doing?
You have to buy it beforehand now? Yeah, I think we have to buy everything beforehand. I don't know. to spawn it if you bought it and it's in your inventory. So should we just go? We can't really. I want to play that game. Yeah, hold on, let me. Yeah, I have Revenants, so Revenant. Right. Okay, so I just pick another place. Yeah. Oh, I don't think it gives us that many places. All right, let's try this. The cemetery's hard to see. We're just gonna have to try it with our skills. Oh, this is cute. Oh God, there's a doll. Why is the doll in here? It's on the couch, so don't get close to it. That thing's scary. Ooh, laundry room? Right? Tired of picking up all your shit. Oh! Did it just make me drop all my stuff? That was weird. I don't know what it went to. I don't know if it is a thing. I was looking around everywhere. Yeah, super. Oh, I think it's in this living room right here, honestly. So I'm gonna put this here, I guess. Stop it. The other side? Are you here? Can you speak? How old are you? I don't know what to say in this. No, I was looking it up and I didn't see. Yeah. It's rude and bossy. Making me drop all my shit. Oh, it's two! It's two! EMF-2. Oh, it can't be EMF-2. Oh, okay. So it's gotta be like 3 to 4 probably, but we'll have to keep trying. Oh, I thought I saw a ghost orb. Yeah, right in there? Or is that butterflies? Listen. Yeah. Oh. I don't want to go in there yet. Is it hunting? Does that mean it's hunting? It's done. That's scary. Give us a sign. Are you here? Oh shit. Ah! It just pushed me. This thing's rude, man. Is that a thing? Like, it literally pushed me back. I think it's this back room back here. This thing, watch out. He started coming out here. I didn't know they could come out here. That's so scary. Yeah. Oh! It's to the right. This one is really crazy. Look at that table. It did something. It's to the right back here, I think. Doll is creepy, man. Is it coming? I'm with you right now. Scary. Phasmo update on Tuesday? Yes, I already know. I'm excited. I know, I can't get nothing on here because it keeps freaking being all crazy. Call it a demon. There's a book in there? Now, does it open it and stuff, or do we have to actually place it somehow? I'm coming with you. Can you speak? Give us a sign. Write in the book. Let's do it, something! I left that thing in there this time. Are there gonna be any new ghosts and stuff? It's a huge deal, like, update. So I'm assuming there'll be ghosts and everything and new map. I think there's like 5 new maps. Can you speak to us? Oh, it's definitely on the left. You do? Oh, there it is. I see him. He's just a head floating. Oh! Am I dead? I think he killed me. There's my little body and everything. Well, that thing's going off. Wow, I can pick it up. It's freaking out. It's not wanting to analyze still. I'm trying to analyze still. I could actually use the thing. Oh, it turned on water, I think. What is it? This one's not detecting anything. Speak. Do something. Give a sign. Trying to see. Is this, do we have to actually like put this down open or something? No, wouldn't let me. Oh, you have to click the right click on the thing to open it. Oh, there we go. I have it open now. Right in the book. Where are you? It wrote in the book. So we have ghostwriting. Even with book writing, did you mark it? It just broke something. Oh, okay. I'm gonna see if I can get like EMF-5 or what. Yeah, I'm dead in hunting. It's letting me do it. I don't know why. What's up, Turgo? How's it going? This evil doll. Imagine being dead and hunting. Oh, it's down here in the basement. Two. EMF-2. Running upstairs. Oh! With crab? Crab salad, I guess? There's a monkey! There's a monkey down here. Why is there a hole on the stairs? That's creepy. Can the ghost see you that way? Just running around with this thing. Uh-oh. Towards the kitchen. It's definitely not reading on this thing. Oh, there he is in the living room. You see him? His head. Maybe that's not a thing, because it's not reading it. Ooh, it's shaky. How they get you. It's only doing EMF-2 and it's just hanging out in the bedroom right now. Is there a UV flashlight thing that we have to see? That doll is creepy, man. Ow! I just blinded myself. I know. Am I going to TwitchCon? No. I'm working on my game. Yeah, do we know what it is? Memory? Hold on. Okay, I got memory. Ha 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 ha! Who doesn't love Disney? Maybe because I'm the host. That's how I do it. Oh, where do we buy stuff? Do we have to like get on the board? Ghost market. Oh, here we go. Any more? Oh, that's horrible. What? Jeez. So we have to keep going to these same three places until we unlock the other ones. I'm assuming Ghost Market. Yeah, in your ghost market. Oh, we can unlock the revival kit if we do the tutorial perfect. The hell? Yeah. What is that? Oh, really? I don't have 1500 yet. Entity detected, training dummy. Training dummy. I bought some salt and tiger eye. Oh, okay. I'm trying. Oh wait, I gotta pick a place. Duh. I'm dumb. Do we want to do the family home again? Doesn't say. I want one that says bonuses.
Sarcastic. Well, hello there. Good, how are you? Write in the book, give us a sign. We're playing Ghost Exorcism. Got like a giant update, yeah. Oh, I hear chains again. I wonder if that's just automatic, the chains in the cemetery. I don't know, we've been playing today for a while. I just heard something back here. You hear it? It's like back here, I think. Have this one, Narky? Oh, four. Oh shit. It's in the very back. Yet to get this to speak. Speak to us, write in the book. Can you speak? Ghost, can you talk to me? Ghost, can you write in the book? It's back here somewhere. What's for Q? Ugh! What's that sound? Ghost, can you write in the book? Cemetery. Oh, you hear that? Right here, I think I thought just saw it. Can you write in the book? Can you speak? Where are you?
Just wish I knew what to say. So this one, with the thermometer, you just have to right-click it each time? I think it's back here. Don't know if it's hunting. Oh god! Coming? Did it get you? What, the ghost detector? Yeah, these ghosts are like aggressive. So they're like pushed me in that other house. Cemetery. Can you speak to us? There's skulls everywhere. EMF-4. It's definitely back there to the right. I got 0. Thermometer 0. Write it down. Ah! It hurts racing. Lots. I mean, what? No, just kidding. Okay, no entity detected. Oh! Oh! Revenant detected. Yet to see surface writing. What's that? Oh yeah, and thermometer 0. Bring 2 or more occult objects back to the hub. Attempt to hurt the entity with holy water. Team members successfully interact with an entity by speaking to it. That's what I've been trying. Speak to it. Yeah. Oh? Where is it? Oh, there it is! Oh, yep, your arm's down for the count. How can we tell what's the occult objects? Is there a way? Occult meter? Oh, okay, so that Geiger thing is the occult meter. And that tells you where the objects are. This yellow thing. They're not in the thing? In this? No. Oh, the elevator. Elevator. Okay, so this is a creepy crawly guy. Oh, I thought I saw him behind you. Alright, so we gotta look for... object. Ooh. My heart's racing. Oh, there's something around here. Two things. The cult thing is right here, I think. Oh shit! Oh! God! This ding ding gong dong ghost. Again. Not phase his ass. Work. That's what happened too. I like threw it at it and I died that one time. Oh, I can bring the thing, the object back. It's pretty funny when I can actually do stuff when I'm dead. Do we put it there or do we put it where everything spawns? Probably where everything spawns on. Now is it counted? Maybe it says, because it says two or more, it doesn't mark it off yet. Yeah, in front of you. Walking towards my poor little body. It's broken. Oops. Yeah, they still have a lot to fix, I feel like. This could, like, this has potential to be so good. This crazy ghost. Revenants, they're probably like the worst ones in this, huh? They seem more aggressive. Oh, the light just went yellow. I didn't know it drags you away. You're like, that was scary. It's around here somewhere. Allow me to just take this. It's coming. It's definitely in the back on the right, I think. Did that work? Let me see. Bring two or more back to the hub. Is this the hub? All hail the Moo Cup. Now did it mark it? No. I'm thinking maybe I put them in that thing. Still didn't mark it off. New key then. I'm just gonna take all the skulls and see if that works. Oh gosh. What the heck? The ghost is creepy. I don't know, it's crawling everywhere. Yeah, do we put these in the suitcase thing, or do we put them out there on the... Like, is that considered the hub? What's considered the hub? I mean, I can put all these back out there and see. I'm just bringing all the objects I can see. Still not marked off. Is it on your end? Who needs friends? Okay. I'm not sure, I'm just trying to figure out like if it's gonna mark off if I put them there. I'm assuming that's the hub if that's where you get your stuff when you buy it. So I'm just testing it to see if that's what it is. This thing's really crawling around, that's for sure. It says it's a minus. Maybe that is checked off. I thought it would be a check mark though. So maybe we did find a one. Right in the book. Oh. It's behind you. Oh, really? So the exorcism did work? Literally around here somewhere. The ghost. I think it's back to the right more. Oh. There he is. Did you get him? Oh, he's lifting this up. I think I found one of the objects because I just lifted it up. I'm stealing it. I'm making a run for it. Attempt to hurt the entity. Oh, you got it with holy water? Is it one of those? Did you shoot it? Maybe this is one. Let's see. I'm really curious to see. I know, like, so this game's kind of frustrating, honestly. We can go back to some Phasma or something. I don't know if they're working on stuff though. I know there's a whole bunch of free single player scary games on there. It's weird it says EVP none. Me too, I'm hungry. Arky, are you wanting to play something? I don't know. They're working on Phasmophobia right now, I think, because it's all laggy. I know, right? I need to go see what I have too.